The Obama administration's net neutrality rules met their all but certain demise Tuesday as Federal Communications Commission Chairman Ajit outlined a plan to repeal them while making sure states can't impose their own regulations to fill the void. Pai will release his proposal on Wednesday with broad support on the Republican-controlled FCC, leaving supporters of the 2015 policy with little recourse except to fight back in the courts.